give it a good stir to dissolve your salt. Now we're gonna add the food coloring. Two or three drops is fine for each glass. My hands are getting a little bit green. Now give it another stir. Take your syringe and fill it up 1/4 with the color that contains no salt. Like this. Now with the color with the least salt. You're gonna have to do this very slow and carefully. This is what we have so far. You can see blue, green, and red. And here's what we have, guys. Look at how awesome all of the colors stay separated. Here's a close-up, guys. The colors don't mix because of the salt density. I had so much fun doing this project. I hope you do too. For more fun videos, subscribe.